Hi, if you're not a Kurtis Connor fan, please scroll, you're not gonna understand this video. Did any of y'all see his most recent video where it's titled, "Watch my favorite TikToks with me"? Y'all, I could not get through half of that video. None of the TikToks he likes were funny. They were just TikToks of people falling, and then people laughing, and then people falling again. Like, I felt like I was watching America's Funniest Home Videos from the 80s. I felt like Bob Saget was gonna pop out. Please, if you're a Kurtis fan, please interact with this video. Please have this discourse with me. Like, I need to roast his sense of humor. That has got to be the smallest dick I have ever seen in my whole life. Get the fuck out of here. Eeny, weeny, teeny, weeny, shriveled little short dick man. Don't want.
Could someone from a country like Canada explain free healthcare?
Good question. Okay, so healthcare is free in Canada because we don't use like all the same like fancy expensive equipment that like Americans use when they go to the doctor. Like, for example, when I go see my doctor, he'll just kiss me on the mouth to take my temperature, or if he needs to weigh me, he'll just like give me a piggyback, just like stuff like that. I have to go to the movies after every doctor's appointment with him, but you know, it's a pretty good system, and you know, I haven't had any problems yet, but yeah, I hope that answered some of your questions.
Men only have four moods.
Tell me your dad's a football.
My dad's a football? Boy, he's singing, she's a lady.
Alright guys, why you can never take advice from soy boys like Kurtis Connor. The reality is this, guys. He is a celeb. He has a blue check. He has clout. He's gonna get girls, regardless of how beta he is.
Bro, if you wanna kiss me, just say so. I don't wanna smile if it ain't from you, yeah. I know we'd be so
complicated. Loving you sometimes drive me crazy, cause like...
You know, I don't think so, but like, there's only one way to find out for sure. Yeah, I bet your daddy's so proud. How's little girl turned out?
Bruh. Walkie slide.
That's the same.
Okay.
Only getting long, baby.
And I've been thinking about it all the time.
Does it ever drive me crazy? Just how fast the night changes.
Everything all is ever dreamed of.
Disappearing when you wake up.
But there's all nothing I was afraid of. Me and you.
My personality confuses people. I enjoy being alone a lot, but I'm very outgoing and social. My environment dictates how I behave. Sometimes I'm loud, sometimes I'm quiet. I read the energy and adjust. Can you relate?
And I said, Denver. I hardly know her.
Whose podcast did we do? Podcast.
Yeah.
Doug Curdy?
He kind of looks like us.
Our third brother!
Hey, can you say bonjour?
Bonjour.
Yo, that's awesome. Can you teach him how to say quel âge as-tu? Thanks.
I guess we'll never know. This is the one I can't
Yeah, I'm sh- Harlem shaking my head at this. Someone's making fake photos of me. Someone's photoshopping to bully me. These aren't real. These are fake. These are doctored. Okay. Yeah, everyone's doing the dice walk, huh? How about a dice run?
Yeah, now I'm panicking. Yeah,
don't panic.
No, I am, because I'm going to lose my job.
Holes on me, left and right. Glom not put up. This man is 65 years old and can't grasp the concept of pronouns.
Men, listen up. No woman wants a man that acts like a woman. So stop being a little bitch. Step into your masculine and be the rock she needs.
Oh, I think she like me. Molly rocks in my green tea.
Then you rolled in with your hair in the wind, baby, without warning.
Oh, snap! Are you ready for this?
Oh, snap!
Let me tell you something about this girl. She's the sweetest thing you'll ever meet. She's the heat of my yin, the ground to my feet. She's the girl of all my dreams. But there's just one thing about it you'll ever meet. She's the heat of my yin, the ground to my feet. She's the girl of all my dreams. Just got done on my old man's farm and I walked on into town.
Alright.
I saw a girl with the bleach blonde hair and her boots right on the
ground.
So I grabbed a couple.
Like you cut, G.
You have to stop wiping your ass. Okay, there's no law saying you have to do it. It's a lie. It's a sham.